are going to be auctioned off. And that's not all. Christina is looking for first stuff that'll be auctioned off from, you know, the main start of Playboy. Is there anything that stuck out in your mind? The robe and the pipe, I think.
I mean,
look at all that kind of picture, right? They're all up for auction. This looks quite the life, but it's really quite the opposite.
Mr. Playboy himself, there he is. Okay, so that's Captain Cat. Obviously, we think of that.
Okay.
His signature smoking jacket is what I was thinking of. He expected to give the $5,000. His car pipe with a bunny logo on it is expected to cost over him $3,000. Famous silk Danny could get up to a couple grand. And how about the personal stack of Playboy magazines should go for a whopping $40,000. They're all up for sale next week. Hugh Hefner, of course, died last year at the age of 91. Cool. Guess who has himself told a crowd in Tupelo, Mississippi that he looks like growing up? Wait for it.
The proud birthplace of the king of rock and roll, Elvis. We love Elvis, but I shouldn't say this. You'll say I'm very conceited because I'm not. But other than the blonde hair, when I was growing up, they said I looked like Elvis. Do you see that? Can you believe it?
Okay, let me see. So naturally, we brought side by side here, right? Elvis and Trump.